It's been nothing short of an amazing day. As I said to the members of the alumni choir, 452 strong that came back, that this isn't that amazing. And I said to the men, not too many of them need Rogaine yet. It's been that kind of a day where I've heard it said before that we live life forwards, but we absorb it backwards. And it's been that kind of day all day today, where looking through all of the registrants for that I've been doing the last few weeks and seeing the numbers start at 25 in August, and we thought we really had something. And then what happened until today and this marvelous, what I call the great communion of saints that have returned to make music once more. And I was all set and pumped to really yell at them. But you know, it's just like, they just came in, and once a Concordia choir member, always. And they just kind of glommed on right away. So many familiar faces, so many students from over three decades of being at this wonderful place. Always been attracted to the name Concordia, with hearts together. There's a lot more I could say, but I know you're tired and I'm exhausted. But it has been a rare privilege in my life, a total honor and privilege to be here at this wonderful college for the past 34 years, to have the support of a wonderful faculty, a wonderful music faculty, a wonderful supportive administration. It has been a true joy to spend so many years of my life, actually over half of my life, in this wonderful place. I'm going to make one more caveat, and that is any of you who did not participate in the alumni choir, but are Concordia Choir alums who'd like to come and sing Beautiful Savior with us, with the caveat that you can't screw up the sound. We'd certainly like to invite you at this point. If you can find a place up there, we'd certainly love to have you come down and join us for Beautiful Savior. Thank you all for coming to this splendid concert tonight. It's just been a delight for all of us, band, choir, and orchestra, to make music for this wonderful hometown crowd.